You understood the reality of the past and of the present, Winston. Now, what of the future? A question. How does one man assert power over another?
By making him suffer.
Exactly. Obedience is not enough. Inflicting pain and humiliation, otherwise you cannot be sure. Power is tearing human minds apart and putting them together again in new shapes of your own choosing. Is not a means, it is an end. In our world, there will only be triumph and self-abasement. Everything else we shall destroy. The past is forbidden. Why? Because when we can cut man from his own past, then we can cut him from his family, his children, other men. There is no loyalty except loyalty to the party. There is no love except love of Big Brother. All competing pleasures we will destroy. If you want a vision of the future, Winston, imagine a boot stamping on a human face forever. A boot stamping on a human face. A boot stamping on a human face forever. You are thinking that my face is old and tired. That while I talk of power, I am unable to prevent the decay of my own body. But the individual is only a cell, Winston. And the weariness of the cell is the vigor of the organism.
You fail.
Why?
It's impossible. Hatred and fear have no life.
Why is hate less vital than love?
I don't know. But somehow you will fail. Something will defeat you. Life will defeat you.
We control life at all levels. We create human nature. Men are infinitely malleable. Or perhaps you return to your old idea that the proletarians will arise. Put it out of your mind. They're helpless animals. They're helpless animals. They're helpless animals.
To completely strip the world from religious beliefs. This is the project, and that is why it is called Novus Ordo Seclorum, a new secular or worldly order.
Humanity is the party.
I don't care. In the end, they'll meet you. Sooner or later, they'll tear you to pieces.
On what evidence?
Goldstein's book.
I wrote it. Or at least I collaborated in writing it. No book is individually produced, as you know.
Just believe it. I know you'll fail. Something in this world, some spirit that you will never overcome.
What is it, this principle?
I don't know. The spirit of man.